I'll transmit the latest data we've received from the Allied forces. According to this, the dam is protected by an intensive anti-aircraft defense network. To deal with this, the Allied squadron will draw anti-aircraft fire to itself in the skies. Meanwhile, GOM team will join the Allied squad's Avalon Dam strike team and approach the target at low altitude through the canyon. That's the only way we stand a chance at succeeding. If you destroy the V-2 launch control facility, you should be able to stop the weapon from being fired. The V-2 will probably be equipped with a nuclear warhead. The destruction caused by its single warhead will most likely dwarf the damage inflicted by that tactical nuclear attack before. All the Allied forces will be mobilized for this full-scale operation. Seems this war doesn't want to come to an end.